ito na nga, God, repentuhan nyo naman kami sa last na, yung previous Valentine's na celebration ninyo. Anong ginawa nyo?
So, yung last Valentine's Day po, last year, 2023, si Andy kasi may taping po siya at the time for Ironheart. So, we didn't get to spend it on the day talaga. But when she came back, kasi may taping din po kami for Teen Clash. So,
okay. So kumakayod kami sa Valentine's Day.
No, but what I did, I bought her, I think I went out one day to the mall and I bought her a lot of gifts. Yung mga chocolates po, ano pa, what did I get? A candle. I got the flowers.
Parang may small stuffed toy na color pink and then chocolates, and then he also gave me a bouquet of flowers.
Yeah, so I gave that to her nung nag-taping po kami.
Yeah, that was the next... that was the time that we saw each other after I just came back from Cebu. Yeah. So hindi talaga kami nakapag-celebrate nung day itself. Pero syempre, there's always time to celebrate it.
Yeah, and kahit it wasn't, ano, like a dinner date or going out together, you know, I was glad na I got to just be there with her and spend time with her. That's all I wanted lang.
Aww. This is the best part of yung ligawan portion. Or the beginning usually is the most exciting.
Yeah, and there's so much things that we are yet to discover about each other. Because, you know, like, oh, we just started pursuing our academics. We haven't even been, like, we're not even in our mid-20s yet. And we just entered our adulthood, basically.
So you're just in your early 20s?
Yes,
I'm 22. Enjoy nyo rin yan kasi pag 54 na.
Matagal pa yung sakal na 54.